is true that our students are traumatized. It is true that our students did not possibly get a proper opportunity to study and prepare for themselves sufficiently for the exam. So what we're going to do now, we're going to take some time, maybe 2 hours, read through the judgment, take instructions from them and see what to do. If you're going to get an interdict, part of what you've got to show is that there is no suitable alternative remedy. So in the response, the university suggested that there is a suitable alternative remedy, and that is the deferred examination. So we had to deal with that then, because the deferred examination had always been there. So that is the reason then we then moved for a lesser remedy. So instead of interdicting the whole examination, we then say to the university, can we then accommodate these students?
And?
And the university said no, because it does not regulate for some students, it regulates for all students. It pointed out to all sorts of difficulties that would be present should we get what we're seeking for, and that was the reason we ended up here.